One of Canadian journalists said, if you want to be an expert of something, you need 10,000 hours. Do you believe 10,000 hours rule? Here's my answer of this question. Yes, I do. Let me tell you about my story. 4 years ago, when I just joined this company, I didn't even know what bricks means. A bricks means a unit of sweet. But now, when I eat a mandarin, I know what bricks of it. When I work first time, I didn't know how I can recommend for customers. And I didn't know any fruits about. But now, if I see a fruit, I know how many of it I can sell a day. And when customers came to shop, I didn't even notice what they wanted. But now, when customers came to the shop, I know what they want. And I can recommend it whenever I want. When they are coming to a shop, when they are looking for a fruit, even when they are paying, it means a lot for me because there's a huge difference in sale between what I recommend and what I don't recommend. And I can say that is the result from 10,000 hours rule. Exactly, I worked 14,763 hours from October 10, 2016. And I really want to be an expert of making videos. So I will try like what I did before. Every day one video. Actually, it's really obvious. If you want to be an expert, you need to study. And you need a time. So it's obvious. But also it's hard. Making videos, what do you think? How many hours do I need for making 3 minutes video? Making a script, 2 hours. Taking a shot, 3 hours. Editing a video, 8 hours. It takes over 13 hours every day just for a 3 minute video. But I'm gonna try. Because I know there's no short way for a success. And according to 10,000 rule, I'm gonna be an expert in 2 years. Let's do it together.